Well, welcome to the Day of the Dead. This is the Day of the Dead. You see, look at, there's a sword right there. Slime. I don't know about this, bro. I don't want to die here, but like, I just want to play some murder mystery, but like, they have to make like Halloween stuff. It's actually almost Thanksgiving, and they still have a Halloween decoration things. I'm not even excited. It's about to load this map. Oh my gosh, is that a mummy? Mummy?
Oh no, no, no.
She looks like I'm innocent. Well, isn't that supposed to be a good thing? Because I've never done anything besides walk around and do random crap. Jesus, bro. Oh shoot. I'd rather follow the sheriff than this dude. Please don't shoot me. Okay.
Bro, what the?
It's like not a lot of doors. And some random dude. Like some random dude. Is just. I'm just gonna accept him. Hey, yo. Be quiet. Okay. Well, we already have dead people. Oh my gosh, I feel like I should hide. And these little, oh shoot, oh my gosh, I'm scared, so many, oh shoot, you can, that's how you know that he's a murderer, bro. Let me get out of here. I'm going down here, oh, like a robot or something. Whoa, this map is, dang it. Well, I'm just gonna, you know, pause it. Well, it's loading the map. I'm about to walk in and I am innocent. Wow. I only had a 7% chance to be a murderer. So we're in some random person's house. It's weird. And, whoa. Well, I think this is his Lambo that he keeps, maybe. It looks like a Lambo, but you need American muscle cars. Yeah. You don't need this Crisis right here. Dude, this car can easily break, you know, and get out of here. Okay, can you be quiet, please, man?
I know.
Okay, this is the wrong time to make a recording. Jesus, bro. This is life as a skeleton that works at the Nerf. So, oh man. It's scary down here. Why would you, oh shoot. I see the murder right there, kid. Oh. Well, I'm pretty sure innocent wins. Shoot. You know what? Let me just do something for a little. Oh man, loading map. Jesus. And we are innocent, of course. Oh, I had like only a 10% chance to be a murderer. Ooh, climb up these boxes. Seems fun. Maybe.
Oh no, dude.
Oh shoot.
You gotta make a train like Call of Duty.
I have victory points.
Make a train like Call of Duty.
Now there are no coins. Where are the coins? I heard they add like lollipops. Man, victory XP is coming my way.
I was looking at the maps and I saw this one and I was like, ooh, it's lit.
No. Here's a lollipop thing. Trick or treat. No. Where is the murderer? I need to find, what is this place? What is this lady doing? Does she own this truck or, oh, she has the sit animation pack. Give me these lollipops. Man. I'd rather go, oh shoot, I did not know he was a murderer, but well, now we know. Shoot. Jump down, I'm going down here and Goodbye. No, I'm totally scared. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Just jump. Is that...
Oh, no, there's another guy.
I don't even know if that man is real. But whoever he is, he's trapped. But,
get out of here.
Oh, no. Oh, well. We won. I'm bored. This is terrible. Oh, they must have both died. Only innocent wins. Not even a sheriff wins. Gosh darn. Let's view all these. Only a few. One and three people died. That's sad. Well,
And half of the train just
Okay. Let's it's loading the map.
Okay. Oh no,
it's probably gonna be like my last round. Maybe so a continuous would happen and
I died.
I don't know what wrong is this man. He's like a he's like half like a butterfly.
I got trapped.
And then he has like a robot. He's like a robot.
Get your pan out of here, Sam.
Man, this is weird. Now, around.
It's a game. How was the last
around.
One?
Huh. Stop. What? Stop. Oh, my gosh. This man is telling... Does this man know I'm, like, insulting him?
How do you weird. Buy guns?
Give me that lollipop, kid. Please.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. No one's getting
unlock.
Lollipops.
Yeah, you just unlocked.
Oh, shoot. I thought you were a murderer, but it looks like you're not. Man.
I have the shotgun.
Oh. Did I just get... I must have got eliminated. Well, I think that was that, but, okay. You know what, bro? No.